Hello friends, this is your casual traveler. Welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to Dubai Mall Burj Khalifa because today is 15th of August and I wish happy 77th Independence Day to all my Indian friends. So we are at the bus stop near day to day Sharjah opposite to Safir Mall. The bus number is 309 which will take us directly to Emirates Tower. The bus fare is 17 dirhams per person. From Emirates Tower, we will catch metro to reach Burj Khalifa Dubai Mall. Station. So see the view, oh my god, so beautiful. So let us catch the metro and reach the Dubai Mall. Yeah, so we are already inside the metro and we are going to Dubai Mall. And to reach the Dubai Mall, we have to get down to Burj Khalifa Dubai Mall metro station. The metro passage is connected to Dubai Mall. So you don't have to take any transportation to reach there. It is approximately 15 minutes to 18 minutes walking. There are many walking escalators on which we can take rest and enjoy the entire view of the place. There are lots of shops for perfumes, dresses, mobile phones, other accessories, then cosmetics, restaurants, cafes, etc. there. So you can enjoy the place and the location is very nice. And you will see a lot of things in Dubai Mall. You can enjoy aquarium from the outside and it's free. If you want to visit the aquarium from inside, then it will cost 270 dirhams per person. And so I chose to stay back and to see the aquarium from outside. And secondly, the fountain show near the Burj Khalifa is amazing. I will show you in this video later. And the Burj Khalifa, the ultimate attraction in Dubai. If you visit Dubai, you should visit these places. So right now we are heading towards the metro station to reach city center Dera, and from there we will take the bus and it will take us to Ansar Mall, Sharjah. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share to your friends.